It can sometimes feel like banks do as little as possible for their customers. Like not paying interest on current accounts. Or only bothering to get in touch when they have something to sell. And it's a fact that millions of people are missing out on hundreds of pounds by not switching banks. So if you think your bank's taking you for granted, break free and go somewhere better.